Meet Corinne Musani Hoho, who is so invested in her child's education that she became a connector in Rugondo's school community.
Does she know of any situations where parents could not afford to come back to send their kids to school?
Not quick. How about Arado?
Yes, we have some cases in one family. We approached them, but they said we are not able to afford to pay school fees, to find uniform and other required material. What connectors did, they mobilized funds. They were giving some contribution. Someone can give notebooks, another one a bag, another one a uniform. Now, those students are back in class.
By teaching communities to work together, they learn that anything can happen when they take their future into their own hands.
The only one thing I can tell them is to work in unity, not just work alone. I think the best advice I can give them is put their effort together and work together as one community.